Sayyid says, is it permissible to listen to Jum'ah khutbah, live translation in English? Yes. In the haram of Mecca, I believe they give you headsets. And while the imam is doing the khutbah in Arabic, you listen to the instant translation in English or in different languages. This is totally legit because you are not playing. You're not fooling around. You're not messing around. You are actually listening to the khutbah.